It's summer holiday, right? So you don't have school. Is that correct? It's summer holiday, right? So no school.
Yes.
And that means people tend to go and travel to places. For example, I'm going to travel to Hoi An. Are you going to travel anywhere?
I go to Samsung.
Very nice.
I go to Da Nang.
To Da Nang, okay, very good. And what do you do when you're in Samsung? Here we have a few pictures, and one is the odd one out. Can you guys tell me which one is the odd one out in the first line?
Books.
The book, and why the book?
Because
because when panda, rabbits, kangaroo is animal.
They're animals. And what about the last row?
It's just different. Because shark and so now is animal. No.
Pen and sock is an animal?
And
which one do you think is the odd one? Do you think this one is the odd one?
First is different. Because shark and so now is on the floor.
Very good. Do you agree? Or do you think that the mouse is the odd one? Right, thank you. You can go back to class.